This is one of my favorite events of the year. First of all, you know it's spring when, or at least it's supposed to be spring, when the soldier ride comes around. But mainly it's because those who participate are such an incredible inspiration to me and to our country.